see by the end of that, or how many
strands. I could see in a single line.
Yeah. Okay. If there's a couple ways to do that, I got that fine.
Something that's like, something like, that open squat, chest squat, burpee workout.
Yeah.
Gotta get done in 4 minutes. Like they have one. I don't know if it was a repeat in 2015 or not, but I wish it would be this. I wish they would do it. I wish it would come up as a repeat as overhead squats. 2 rounds within like 4 minutes or 3 minutes, we had to do 3 overhead squats, 3 chest bar, 2 times.
Okay.
And then, so you got it there and you rest. And then it was, I don't know. There won't be another 20-minute workout.
I know, that's what I kept thinking. Also, I hope that wasn't a long
episode. It probably won't, because some people finish in 10 minutes, but.
Yeah, but overall, the whole that workout was longer. I mean, you know.
Tell you what, though, when we get the first AMRAP, we're going to be like, man, I wish it was for time. I'll take a 20 minute for time.
Yeah, versus like.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't know how far I'm supposed to go into this AMRAP. That was me, and it was Chase all out of that thing. I remember. I think we got to do that.
Jody said he's going to go get a GoPro so we can put it on the post so that it'll keep the whole thing on top. So we'll go back up.
Yeah. Well, I wonder if we can just keep mounting it and it gets everybody.
Well, that's what you're saying. Mount it so that it gets everybody in the car. But 14:32, that's good.
glad it didn't work just that was an accident. I think that would be a pretty compromise.
Jeff.